they were being pushed.
Yeah, that's right. I'm trying to monitor what's happening behind me. A large fire blazing in Parliament Square. Okay.
Okay, well, obviously, something has really been lit with... Yeah, Ben Brown, I think, is there. What can you tell us?
Yeah, we're just walking, John, towards what looks like a very big fire that's burning. As we were telling you earlier, lots of small bonfires had been lit right here in the middle of Parliament Square. But now you can see there a huge amount of flames that have suddenly erupted and lots of thick black smoke. So we're not quite sure what it is that's burning, but this is as the demonstration really reaches its climax, and they're just waiting for the result of the tuition fee vote within the hour, as we're expecting it. So let's just try and walk through the crowd a little bit here and see what's going on. And it's there you can see a full picture of. Can I ask you, do you know what's burning here?
It's a big wooden. It was a safe.
It's a what?
It was a big wooden thing that was over there that they put rubbish into.
I would say it looks like some sort of rubbish container that's been set on fire there, right in the middle of Parliament Square, and you can see that is burning and lighting up the sky here. Fire. As the students continue their protests, and
you've got to understand, you've got to understand that people, including myself, have been hit in the head, not me personally in the face, but people have been hit in the face, in the bodies with police batons, who were just stood there, innocent people, just stood there, not throwing anything, getting hit in the face. The horses are charging. Like, what do you expect? People are going to
Well, you could have just had a peaceful protest here.
Well, we were
trying
to have a peaceful protest. It's the police. The police, in all these occasions, every time the students get kettled, the police start squeezing the kettle in, and then people react because we're being crushed. I know, I've seen children.